Okay.
So we're going to see all the different effects and sonic resonances that we can extract, investigate, and massage out of this beautiful hypnotic spiral, sapphire, magenta, amethyst. It's got some beautiful gold. It's a 34 inch. And we'll start off with what I call the Osoniq egg. And what I normally do is I play it with my fingers quite high up. Just underneath there's a little titanium spacer here. Titanium just creates a barrier between the actual sonics of the head and your fingers so that it extracts more sound. So let's see. Sonic egg, and I play it using the width rather than on the points. Just find it gives a little bit of a sound. So that's a sonic egg. The next one is the Titan resonator. It's about 75 millimeter, and this will extract again we've got a beautiful titanium rim, so that we separate the actual resonance head from your hands, so it gives a little bit of a better sound. I play it again quite close. This should be a little bit deeper. You can also use this as a mallet. So it's soft enough to be a mallet. Resonance coming out of the gong into my heart with this Titan resonator is quite amazing. This is a new product. I call them moon rocks. It's multifaceted. There's many surfaces which creates a very different, unique effect on the gong. It's a bit harder. Looks like a rock. It's quite funky. It's quite crazy. Again, it's got a beautiful rim, which creates distance between the fingers and the resonator, again, enhancing the sound. So this is called the Moon Rock, and it's just something we've just about to release. The pitter-patter you hear in the background is the rain just about to come in. Thank you. little frogs in the ceilings that are reacting to this. There's some little frogs that hide in the rafters here. You can hear them. Responding to the gong. So this is a 55 millimeter SPHAERA. It's a sphere. Makes an awesome sound. Same principle as the Titan, but just a little bit less depth, but a beautiful mid-range warm sound. I like to introduce the mallet to the gong. And then we open up. Much warmer. Next one is my real favorite. These are called crystals, and it's a decahedron, so it's got lots of facets on the gong. Actually, there's another one here, slightly different shape. And a little crystal seed in the center, and the little crystal and the presence of this rim creates a resonator, a resonating chamber, where the sounds from the gong resonate off the quartz crystal. So let's see if we can get this one going. Have to play quite gently. Yummy. actually hear the overtone, three or four overtones. You can actually hear the whom, the crashing sound. It was like a very deep. Just for interest, another little ball, it's got no name.
Thank you.
have it. Every ball, every resonator will bring out a different sound, a different sonic. Also depends on your energy, depends on the heat in the room, depends on the gong, depends on your pressure. But we've got this beautiful moon rock. That's something that's just about to be released. We've got the Sonic Egg, which I Osoniq Egg, the Big Titan Resonator or Friction Mallet, and we got the SPHAERA, and of course, my favies, the crystals. Enjoy.